وصلنا أتني بارتي تال بروغرام تي في اي ام وفي الفات كيف ادنيلكم في انتروduzzjoni اللوم سنكون وادي نواصلكم أكتر تاريف دوار دوكومنتاريو سيبدأ يشتندر فوق تلفزيون مالتا من نار الحات اللي جاي اللي سيكون أكتر إيات يوفري الرابطة اليم بين المالتين و الطرق وفي الفات نار الحات في السبع نقسين كوارتا فلاشية سيرين تورا الأول دوكومنتاريو من تنين دوار المالتين في زمير سيرا اللي زميت سير تلقانا مع إنجريت ميكالف Maltija li tgħix fi żmier illi għadha kif ippubblikat ukoll ktieb ta' riċetti naraw.
300 sena wara l-assett il-kbir eluf ta' Maltin sabu kien ġewwa Izmir fit-Turkija. Ħames ġenerazzjonijiet wara it-tixxendenti tagħhom għadhom iqisu ruhom Maltin. L-identità Maltija fi Żmir issib il-milja tagħha fl-identità Levantina, għaliex l-Ewropej li kienu jgħixu fil-Levant kienu magħrufa bħala l-Levantini u frotta dan illum għandna wkoll kċina Levantina. Fost klub ta' nies li qed jaħdmu biex jippreservaw dak li fadal minn fost il-komunitajiet Ewropej li kien hemm u għad hemm ġewwa Izmir insibu lill-mara ta' nisel Malti Ingrid Mikallef.
I am a Maltese descendant and always when I asked my father for how we came, he always told me this story that his great-grandfather came to Izmir during the Crimea War. They were shipshanders, and the British at that time asked all the Maltese shipshanders to help for the Navy. And going to Crimea, it's about, we are speaking about 1850, he had two sons, and going to Crimea, he left his two sons here in Izmir because there was a big community here. And he went to the war, and when he came back years after, he found them married, settled there, and they didn't want to return back to Malta. I hope they were happy here living. And so we came here, we remain here in Izmir.
Flimkien ma' tliet teħbib tagħha Ingrid Mikallef ippubblikat il-ktieb Traditional Recipes of the Levantine Cuisine. Ktieb ta' riċetti b'influwenzi minn diversi kċejjen Ewropej, fosthom il-kċina Maltija.
We had Jewish friends that the Jewish community did a book like this. And I had a friend that she was always telling, look, you also Levantine, you must do it because you will lose everything. But years passed, then one of the ladies, Maria Elisa, she took the, how you say, all in her hand, and we started to work. We were first 10 ladies, but you know, it's a big work. It's not an easy work. Then we remained only four. So four ladies, we worked a lot. And at the end we did this, we couldn't believe also that we realized it. This Levantine cuisine that now we are speaking, it's a mixture. You can find English recipe, French recipe, Italian recipe, a lot of recipe Greek of the Greeks that were living here. So it's a mixture.
Fl-aħħar ta' ktieb ta' riċetti l-awturi nistu bħala ringrazzjament l-ismijiet li sabu fil-kotba ta' riċetti tal-antenati tagħhom. Fost dawn l-ismijiet insibu l-Borġod, Borġ Kletis, Kassar Tita, Clark Constance, Clark Evelyn, Kiko Melvin, Mikallef Agnes, Henrietta u Mary, kif ukoll il-Tonna Tenis, Yvonne u Marguerite. Dawn in-nies baqgħu ħajjin fit-tarif li għaddew lil uliedhom u lil uliedu uliedhom. Li permezz dan il-ktieb qed isommu ħajja il-memorja u tradizzjonijiet tal-antenati tagħhom.